The San Marcos Academy started in 1907 and is a co-educational private school for students K through 12th grade. Located off Ranch Road 12, the Academy is making a difference in many students' lives.
San Marcos Academy was founded in 1907 in partnership with the city of San Marcos. San Marcos donated the land to us in the very beginning, which became the West Campus of Texas State University.
So a unique thing about San Marcos Academy is we are a boarding school. We have boarders from the U.S. and we have boarders from all over the world, including Angola, Nigeria, China, and different parts all over the world.
The school has had a profound impact on those who have attended.
Yeah, so I graduated here in 2016. I was going here from 7th to 12th grade. Back then, it was just middle school to high school. It was a lot of fun. I really liked it.
Whenever I came here, like, everything was so hard. Like, I didn't know what to do. But, like, the teacher, like, they were so helpful. And the dorm stuff, like, they kind of helped me with a lot of stuff, like my homework and stuff like that.
Yeah, SMA was great, honestly. It helped me learn the city well, so I went to Texas State really well. I coached basketball here for a couple of years, and now I'm doing my internship here, and it's helping me graduate, so it's awesome.
Whenever I came here, I learned how to manage my time. I do really good at school. I do really good at sports.
The San Marcos Academy offers a variety of sports, college preparatory curriculum, honor/AP and dual credit college courses. With smaller class sizes and low student-to-teacher ratio, this provides individual attention to each student. For Bobcat Update, I'm Nathan Rocha.